Two Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department deputies were wounded by gunfire Wednesday while chasing a suspect. The deputies were taken to an area hospital for treatment and one suspect was killed in the shooting, officials said. Preliminary info: deputy involved shooting. Two deputies struck by gunfire and transported to a local hospital. One suspect deceased at scene. At last, homicide investigating. More info later. A tweet from the department read, LA Sheriff Jim McDonnell wrote on Twitter, getting briefed on the deputy involved shooting, asking for prayers for our two deputies, their families, heading to the hospital now. The deputies were both in stable condition. Nicole Nishida, a spokeswoman for the sheriff's department, told the Los Angeles Times, the deputies had stopped a vehicle transporting four men before the gunfire erupted at about 6:37 p.m. According to local media reports, CBSLA reported that the deputies were investigating an assault complaint near Ruben F. Salazar Park in East Los Angeles. Three of the suspects were later put in custody, according to the media reports.